So, where is this jet of yours?
Parked all nice and safe in Central Park. I think.
Then let us make haste!
I'll be honest, my head's still kind of funny from our trip in the flying submarine. Lady Liberty shook a few brain cells loose.
I hope your jet's as good as it sounds, Mr. Stark. We need you to follow those villains into orbit.
We're here. Hey, remembered where you parked that jet yet?
I'm pretty sure I hit it in the lake. It was either the Stark jet or the Stark bulldozer.
I'm not even gonna ask what the dozer's for.
Well, it's for all my dozering, of course. What else?
My spidey sense. Something close by.
Remember.
That's Magneto's space station, Asteroid M. We don't know much about it, but it is sure to be swarming with bad guys and booby traps. Any S.H.I.E.L.D. agent attempting to gain entry should proceed with extreme caution.
Hey guys! Hope you don't mind. No hot water at the apartment.
This location is indeed perfect.
You do know he's the god of mischief.
His involvement is vital to my rule of this earth. You can be in charge of metal recycling.
Intruders! I will deal with them.
Dr. Doom, Our victory is nigh.
Really? How did Doom get preferred parking? Let's tell him.
Gentlemen, give our guests here a warm reception to our humble abode.
Nobody is ever happy to see us. Anyone have a really big lockpick?
Left that in my Swiss Army suit.
Spidey sense. Something close by.
This might require some extra muscle power.
Whose less than stellar idea was this? Get ready.
Hang on, everybody!
Reckless mortals.
Your god powers aren't helping, Lightning Rod.
You can bicker later. We gotta go after Magneto.
End of the line for you, I'm afraid. Do see yourself out. I'm rather busy.
We need to keep up with Magneto, or we'll lose him in this place.
Yes. And my hammer has an appointment with his head that must be kept.
Object to trigger it.
Well, when one has to go.
Did Thor just make a joke? Spidey sense. Something close by.
Thank you. spider sense is tingling. Sense again. What is it? My spidey sense. Something close by.
This whole station bends to my will, literally. Do you really think you can defeat me here?
Come to my lovely asteroid, M, but I don't get a housewarming gift.
I say thee nay!
Good luck magnetizing Thor's godhammer. Oh, and I've demagnetized my armor just for this occasion.
I took a bath. That's all I did.
None of my mutant kin here to betray their race. Oh, what a delightful change of pace. You leave me no choice. This will be your end.
Funny, I was about to say the same thing. He has decent aim. Watch out!
Enough.
who wishes to do me harm. Amusing.
Cannot be. We mutants are the future, not you heroes!
Webhead, time to engage my science brain and find a way to stop him for good.
Dr. Doom, I require your assistance.
Ignore him. We must focus on the task at hand.
Oh dear.
I know why you're here. How do we prevent your boss from making Earth his lunch?
My board.
What does Doom want with it?
Loki,
Using the power cosmic.
We have almost no chance of saving Earth even with your help. Our best hope is to stop Doom before his plan moves forward. I've put in a call for outside help.
The lab looks great. This is Agent Hill from S.H.I.E.L.D. Director Fury is in urgent need of your assistance. Agent Coulson is on his way to pick up Magneto.
We'll be right there.
Mother? Can I get a rabbit? What? Where am I?
I'll get the broom.
Could I have a broom also? And some cheese, please.
Fantastic Four, we need you on the helicarrier right away. I can't explain the situation over our comms, but it isn't good. Please get here as soon as you can. Why don't you show off your disappearing trick?
You're here. I'll brief you on the situation.
Collated all of our data from every S.H.I.E.L.D. agent and Avenger throughout the world, and we've managed to ascertain that Dr. Doom is definitely up to something bad. I know that's not much to go on, but it is a start, right?
We're facing a planetary catastrophe that may soon be unleashed by Dr. Doom. He must be stopped.
My time is at hand. Soon, all on Earth will bow to Doom.
The Earth, it's such an important part of my revenge.
Thanks, but we'll do all the avenging around here.
And looky, Loki and his pal have a big bad mega weapon.
You simpletons have no idea the danger that is right in front of you. I have created this Doom Ray to defend the planet from destruction. Also to destroy all resistance to my benevolent rule.
Defend the Earth? From what?
I'll hold them off. You finish my weapon.
Excellent suggestion.
Fools! This place is mine to rule!
Hey, spider-like agility at your service.
You can't possibly defeat me alone. Who says he's alone? It's not time for clobbering. I have work to do.
Do you think Dr. Doom and Loki are the kind of guys who share power?
Not in the slightest, but that might play to our advantage.
Thank you.
Our enemy shall take the full force of the element.
My spider sense again. What is it? My spider sense is tingling. Spidey sense. Something close by.
Keep your eyes peeled. We must find a way to reach Doom and Loki.
Seems to run off magnets.
am at one with the forces of nature.
Before, but that's a view!
Whoa! Indeed.
Sense again. What is it? My spider sense again. What is it?
Warning. Adjoining connection bridge is not safe. Proceeding is not advised.
Yeah, they always say that.
Spider sense is tingling.
They've told me not to open it. Makes me want to do it all the more. Hang on, everybody! Stick together!
I guess the door lady wasn't joking!
Maybe we should have thought this through!
Remind me not to take the scenic route next time.
Hmm.
line, Metalhead. Pathetic worms! Bow before your savior of Earth, Dr. Doom! The tanker incident was merely a setback. You cannot stop me now!
Let us finally settle this.
Guard! Dispose of these super losers!